An Evansville man is sentenced today after pleading guilty in connection to a deadly shooting last year. A judge sentenced 20-year-old Arion Gibson to 4 years in prison. He pleaded guilty to a reckless homicide and the shooting death of 16-year-old Ryland Conway. Gibson told police the two were playing with a gun when it discharged, hitting Conway in the stomach. Gibson said he did not know the gun was loaded.